Atrial fibrillation is a heart condition that affects between 2.7 million and 6.1 million Americans. However, the greatest health risk is not only heart-related, it's a heart-brain connection called stroke. But only 10% of AFib patients are concerned with stroke. The reality is people with AFib are 5 times more likely to have a stroke. And AFib-related strokes are more deadly than non-AFib strokes. If you or someone you love is affected by AFib, find a doctor near you. Or to test your risk for stroke related to AFib, visit us online today at desertregional.com/AFib risk. The American Heart Association, American Stroke Association is proud to join with local centers of care like Desert Regional Medical Center to identify AFib and prevent stroke.